Hey, Dallas, have a nice weekend.
Good one, Jeremy.
You got it, Chris. There's a turbine on my truck.
Hey, man, there's your ride home.
Oh, my goodness. That is karmic justice right there for you. Sorry, Jeremy. Hey, guys, Chris from Harmony Turbines here. How's everyone doing today? We are getting into winter. The doors are shut, the heaters are on, and it's getting cold. But winter can bring some good winds. And the other day we were out with two trucks. First time that we ever, well, that's four, but really two trucks. We were fortunate enough to have Jeremy offer his truck up. He drove in with his truck the one day and we had some good winds. So we actually took two units out side by side and for the first time got to see our four scoop pair with the one scoop pair, and the difference was pretty startling. But I will say that what we saw in the wind tunnel was pretty much identical to what we saw out in full size. So that in and of itself is interesting. It also allows us to get into exploration of some new scoop geometries that we're considering that would be a sort of mix between the two. So at any rate, I'm not going to get into that. We'll show all that stuff as we develop it, as that unfolds, as that story begins. And, you know, really we put things through all of the paces. It starts in the wind tunnel, then we'll build it in full size. And then ultimately the hope would be to put it up on the roof. So right now we have two of our platforms up on the roof and mounted, and then it's our hope that we get another two up there in short order so that we could ultimately have four units up on the roof for testing. So when we were out the other day with the two trucks, we didn't, the wind wasn't good enough to really gather a lot of performance data. We were getting good data off of the one unit, but the other unit was, you'll see it, it really wasn't performing to the point where we wanted to even go to great lengths gathering that data and gathering that performance. So we'll show those videos and show you how they were doing side by side.
Yeah, you can see the difference big time. You want to be a storm chaser chick?
Yeah, totally.
A wind turbine chaser chick?
Yeah.
So we were gusting for a little bit up to 13 mile, 14 mile an hour winds just for a split second. Now we're at 7-8 mile an hour.
All right. Let's put it dry weight in. Oh, we should get the anemometer.
So during that testing, we had two young scientists show up, and they were school age little guys, brother and sister that showed up. We have a cute little clip we want to share with you from that little interview, that interaction with them.
All right, these two little youngsters came out here to see what crazy experiments we had going on here at Harmony Wind Turbines. We've got Caleb, and what's your
Anya.
Name? Anya. Caleb and Anya. You guys are in seventh grade, and
I'm in
fifth grade.
Yes.
You like science?
Yes,
yeah.
Very much.
Yeah? What do you think about clean energy?
Well, I actually think it's cool.
Well, I have no idea what that is.
These produce clean energy, so the wind that's going into these turbines create energy to create the clean energy.
And you call me a nerd.
So you want a job at a company like Harmony when you're older?
Yeah.
Okay.
I would, but I also want to be a designer.
Yeah? All right. You can design the graphics on our turbines, right? All right, well, thank you, Caleb and Anya. Very cool, guys. You came out here on a windy day to gather a little bit of data with us. We're comparing the difference between our two wind turbine models, so that's why they look different. Which one do you think is working better? Point to it.
This one.
You think that one's working better? Oh, you changing your mind? You change your vote on you?
This one is creating more energy than that one because that one's like the slowest.
Yep, you would be correct. Good job. All right, guys, thank you. Give a wave.
Now I'm famous.
Aww.
Okay, so thank you, Caleb and Anya. That was awesome. And we always try and do our best to work with students, work with colleges and camps, summer camps, grade school, YMCA. We've had a number of things, Lego League. We're always doing what we can to outreach and do work to help educate the younger generation as well as, you know, older generations with what our products are, what clean energy is, how we can look to change in the future to a more sustainable future around the world. So one of our strong mandates is that we help to educate people around the world with, you know, the information that we're starting to really begin to push. And, you know, it's an effort that's going to take time. It's going to take perseverance, but as we slowly get the word out and get the videos and the information out there, hopefully more and more people will hear and that message will resonate with them. So I hope you enjoyed our little bit of truck testing with the head-to-head demo that we had there. And it was a unique first-time experience for us having both units out in the real wind side by side. Of course, our plan is to get them up on the roof then so we have many, many, many more hours of data that we can collect and see how they perform side by side. But that day doing the truck testing was pretty cool to see that for the first time. So please follow along with us, follow along with our journey, see how we're progressing. We're going to share everything step by step as we go. In the end, our goal is to have products that you can be excited about, that you can look forward to putting on your home or on your business, and that they'll perform to the best of any type of small decentralized power generation units that you could buy. You know, we would like to be, we keep saying, the smartphone of wind turbines. And I think it's becoming pretty clear that we are pushing in that direction, especially with everything that we're doing to try and tweak this and optimize the systems to the best of our ability. So thank you to all of our investors, to our Patreon subscribers. Thank you to all of you who follow with our journey each and every day and give us feedback, give us encouragement. We're here because of you. So thank you for everything that you do to help us make this possible. Chris from Harmony Turbines, signing off.
Harmony Turbines. We now have the power to change the world.